What is up, everyone, and welcome to the Aussie brand of auto racing. Five entrants are going to show you what the land down under has for entertainment. Starting us off, we got that Phantom guy. He won the Demo Derby event that no one likes, so what are we going to expect here? Probably some cars being taken out. The next entrant is someone named Dave Wilson. He'd be on the wrong side of the planet because this ain't your American stock car racing. Either way, good luck to you, mate. The third bloke in this series is Brad Storer. Oh yeah, he teamed up with Aussie superstar Blitz Valkyrian, a real man taking Brits and stealing bitches. Hells yeah, man. The fourth guy, and no one gives a damn about Mario, Becker, like decking that plumber in the face and stealing his girl. God damn it. And the last guy, Ryan Nicholas. Never heard of him, to be honest. He'd be driving that yellow jacket of a car, throwing some nines at people like it was twisted metal. All right, let's get to the racing. First up, Bathurst. Three laps because no one got the attention span to watch a full 10-minute race. Thank you. Winning round one is the Yellow Jacket, second be the American, and in third, Brad Storer. Running away with the honey is Phantom. Second place goes to the Killer Bee, and in third goes to the Nobody. Off to round three. Nobody wants a piece of that Ryan's guy. Phantom gets third because there was a slab of concrete getting away from him. Bloody fantastic, Brad Storer getting his first win. Still, he got a long ways to go to surpass Aussie superstar Blitz. Oh right, second place going to Daddy Phantom, third be the American. I think he finally realised not everything is in
Thank you.
Coming hot down the front straights as the sun sets is Daddy Phantom. Brad Storer be getting third place due to a giant slab of rock be taking second. Now before you go take a mighty piss, we gotta see where everyone be before the last race. Daddy Phantom is tied with the Nicholas Ryan Styles guy for 19 points. Second is Brad Storer, and in third is Dave Wilson. The helmets come off as we start the last round, and get yourself a piss bottle because we ain't going anywhere. Holy shit, Brad Storer slams into the tyre barrier side, and they ain't gonna drop a yellow for that incident either. Coming from zero to hero is Mario Becker, double-decking Yo Mum. Phantom claims second and becomes the V8 Supercars champion. And in last is the Dave Wilson of America. Daddy Phantom scores 23 points. Nicholas Ryan, the off-brand scientist of rocks, gets second with 21 points. Mario Becker, decking a third place of 16 points. Dave Wilson ties with Brad Storer with 15 points. I ain't sure how Brad be feeling, but we'll know more in the next episode of Speed Weeks. Thanks for tuning in and stay tuned for the next event coming to the IDFRS Motorsports Network.